If you come to the pier late at night in GTA 5, like this guy did, you want to go under the pier and keep walking until you get to the water right here. Then just keep coming up here and you'll find this washed up skeleton under the pier. This is insane.